We've got a CMC 3.5 pound flat single stage trigger in this. It's a drop-in trigger and we're having an issue with it. So this is a Bear Creek Arsenal lower, came on a complete rifle. The owner said that it was had a failure to feed, that it only has around 70 rounds through it. It worked at one time and then quit. And we checked out the gas system on it, no leakage, everything's tight. The castle nut on this was extremely loose. When I picked up the gun, I loosened it by hand. So it is now torqued and staked. but we discovered a trigger problem. So this is a CMC 3.5 single stage drop-in trigger. I am a big fan of these. They're really great triggers, but this one here is having an issue. So we've got to dig into it. So once the rifle is fired, the trigger is released. Next round comes, it cycles the weapon. Next round is chambered. Problem is that the hammer is not moving back up into position. It's binding up in here. So you have to manually pull it up before it engages the sear and where it can be released again. So it's, you know, it's appearing like it's short stroking because, you know, people assume that it's not resetting the trigger, but in reality the trigger is just malfunctioning. Alright, so what was happening is that the sear was staying engaged even when the trigger was released. It's supposed to stay while it's pulled. When you release the trigger, it's supposed to release off of the hammer and then allow the hammer to go forward on pull the trigger again. So this right here, I had to take just a little bit of metal off the edge of it because the shelf was too long and it was staying engaged. So trigger is pulled back to the rear after the shot, released, trigger is reset, allowed to go forward. That was the problem with the trigger. Now this might be a trigger that Bear Creek has put their name on there because I don't see CMC anywhere on it, but it is exactly the same as a CMC trigger. But maybe they don't make them to the same specs if this is something that comes from Bear Creek.